I played Angry Video Game Nerd Adventures for the first time, and let me tell you all about it. I would rather lick putrid slug scum off an old woman's armpit than play this game again. I would rather dip my toes in acid before even giving this game more than what I have. I can't believe they thought this was a good idea. I mean, what were they thinking?